Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Oh, it's here. Oh, it's here. It's here. Neo Max Pig Solo Quiz. What's poppin'? What is happening? What do you mean, what is happening? Have you not been around? God! It's the first annual Creepies Award Ceremony. Happening right now, today. Happening right now. God, I'm hard. God, I am rock solid right now. I am feeling it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Green was popping. Oh, my audio's already popping.
What's going on? Real life, Peter Griffin here.
Dang!
Twitch.tv.
Oh, dang, bro.
Can I get a package in the
13
chair?
Months. Oh, there's so many balls. So many balls.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, how long do I stall? We need people to be here for this. How long do I stall? God bless America. Yeah, I know it's 9/11. I know it is. But listen, I need people to be here so they can do their speech. I need it. Or else the show's about to be like 20 minutes. 9:30? Shoot, bro. That's a long time. Oh shoot, you're right. I didn't even drop the stupid announcement. Shoot. Oh, you're right, bro. Okay, that's on me, bro. That's on me, bro. That's actually on me, bro. What the? Oh, chicken. No, bro. I know. I forgot the ping. I know. I'm not doing this. Thank you, bro. Listen. Let's go, Nate. I didn't get... Okay. Joe Gatto is not here. He's not here. Oh, baby. Okay. Everyone gonna have to bear with me. This is gonna be a scuffed thing. I don't know how to work a green screen. Everyone bear with me. Bro, you wanna play Overwatch? Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Is it okay if there's a quote? A quote? Hey, that's fine, bro. That's actually fine. That is fine. Siren, what's poppin'? Okay, we're staying here. Do we have everyone? This is gonna be so scuffed, bro. I promise you, bro, it's gonna be so scuffed. Dovers was popping. Oh, baby. Okay, this was all, a lot of this was set up at like 6 a.m. last night, so you're gonna have to, you know, don't hate me if you don't get creepies. Dude, where is Stove 76? Right now. Where is Stove 76? Okay. Creepies, baby. It's here. It's time. The first annual. Creepies. Christian. Bro, you guys were here at the first annual Creepies. We're gonna roll through this. I'm rolling through the song one more time, baby. One more time. Let's go again. One more time. Tabs. You guys were here for the first Creepies.
Hold up, gotta hydrate.
Oh.
Mmm. Oh, baby.
Mmm. Oh. Mmm.
Here we go. There we go. This might be the most historic thing I've ever done in the history of this channel. Hmm. Okay, I'm joining Smite Call. Deafening. Please. Oh, shoot. Is there ads rolling right now? Who got an ad? Who got an ad? Did anyone get an ad? Ads. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Nah. I'm deafened in this Smite Call. You come here when you're summoned. He got ad. Okay, let's wait for the ads to wrap up. Because he's, yeah, listen, there's a lot of non-subs out there, you know. Four ads? Hey, bro. Undeafened here. I'm undeafened right now. What do you want? Alright, is everyone... Oh, chicken might be back later, that's big. Okay, is everyone here? Ad free. Is everyone here? Are we good? Bro, I'm not a devotee. I'll try to save his award. Okay. Oh, baby. Oh, freaking baby. This is gonna be something else. Give me 20 minutes? No. Okay. Alright. Here we go. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be it. Okay. Bro, okay, bear with me. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. This is terrible, by the way. My room is a mess. Here we go. First annual Creepies. Let's take it to the stage. We're at the Creepies, baby. We're at the Creepies. Alright, right on me. Mm-hmm. Right on me. We're at the Creepies, right here. Right on me, baby. We got the music. Right on me. It's happening. It's real. I don't have an intro. Raise camera? I can't. If I raise it any higher, you'll see my ceiling. No, this is a microphone. It's not a gripper. Alright, it's not a gripper. This might be the most historic event in my channel history. Hold on. We have, I don't even know how many awards we have. That's how backed up I am. I don't even know. Down? Oh, I can't do that. I'm not wearing pants. It's actually, I'm business formal. Where's chat on stream? Oh, shoot. We're saving that for the end. USA! USA! What am I holding? It's my microphone. Okay, how about... I just thought of an intro. Let's do the national... We're gonna start the show with the national anthem. We're gonna start the show. Oh, shoot. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shoot. We're gonna start... Only in the USA, baby. Okay, shoot. Oh, shoot. US national anthem. Everybody stand. Oh, shoot. Everybody stand.
This it?
Hats off. Thank you to this beautiful country for sponsoring me to put on this show today. This will bring tears to everyone, to the chat. God bless this country, baby. Yes. No, I don't want the extended version. I don't want the USA, baby. Play ball. Play ball, everybody. Okay. Okay. We got a lot of good stuff. We got a lot of good stuff. Planned for tonight. Tons of awards. Tons of speeches, I hope. Not too loud. My mic's all the way over there. I don't know how loud I am. That's on me. But I'll try. I'll listen. Inside voice. I got you. But it's here. It's here. Everyone's here for the Creepies in the entire country. We got a halftime show planned. Guess what? Halftime. Back up, the green screen's right there. I can't. My room's not big. I can't. Okay, we got a halftime show. And guess who's in it? Halftime show. Featuring. We got Drake. We got Drake, everybody. We got Drake. But also featuring some of my personal favorite bands. The Top Hat Monkeys. Siren Head. And your friendly neighborhood, Spider-Man. They're all here today for the Creepies. They're here. Everyone. Everyone's here. Everybody's here for the Creepies. Okay. The intro's good. I guess we just hop right into the awards. I don't know what else to do here. Why are you bleeding? Okay. Bro, I never went to the school dances. What the heck? I only went to one. And you're right, this is the first time, actually. I bought this suit. Just for this. Just for the Creepies. I actually straight out of my pocket. That's not true. But this is the first time I've worn it. Okay. So. I'll pop a button for the start of the Creepies. I wore this to confirmation. That's true. Okay, here we go. First, I'm gonna have to reach over a lot, just bear. Every award? Ah, shoot, bro. Carpool parking lot? This is the Creepies. Not a carpool point, isn't this not? Okay. Off a squat? I don't have pants on, I told you. Okay.
My here's the ad. Why would this be a wig? This is all natural. Okay, let's hop right in. Can I bring my mom into the creepies? Well, this is an all natural Jufro, baby. This is all natural, no chemicals. No chemicals. Maybe I can bring in my mom to announce one of them. But listen, right off the bat, we're gonna start with the opening award. Best Minecrafter. This is 100% American homegrown Jufro. Cactus Jack. No Cactus Jack. I'm not doing no rewards. I ain't doing nothing. A JPEG, baby. They're all JPEGs. They're all JPEGs. Best Minecrafter. Who is it gonna be? I don't think they're here with us tonight. Oh, shoot. Dang it! I can't get the volume quite right here. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay. Who is it? Best, the creepies for a best Minecrafter. It goes to... Audrey. Audrey, everybody. Auditorium. It's Audrey. Audrey. It's Audrey. I don't think she will be here for a speech. But we'll get her next time. We'll get her next time. Everyone clap it up. Everyone clap it up. Big award to Audrey. First ever Creepies award. First ever. First ever. Goes to Audrey for best Minecrafter. Hey dog, I like that. I like that. Okay. Do I put chat out here? Hold up. Hold up. Let me tweak some stuff. I don't know if that's worse. Try chatting. No way, I see something. I got it. All right, that's good enough. Okay. Big shout out to Audrey for best Minecrafter. There we go. That's a quick, easy one. No speech included. Now, we got the next award. Oh, DMs, hold up. I'm getting a getting some behind the scenes info. Okay. What am I doing? The creepies. God bless America and God bless you, everybody. All right. Check elite. What's an elite? He was dancing. Oh nah. Toko's robbed. This is the creepies. Nobody's robbed. Only deserved. All right. Okay. The next award. Best drama. Best drama. Who? You got Audrey? Do I go back? Do a drum roll? Oh shoot, I forgot. Wait. Oh shoot, best drama. That's all me. You sent me a link? Oh, for the drum roll? Oh, she's busy. Shoot. Nah, Nate, I got something planned. I just tap my fingers. Okay. Best drama, everybody. Creepies for the best drama. Who do we think it is? This ain't me. This is... Here we go. Drums.
It's Aridin, everybody. It's Aridin. It's Aridin for his drama with Ribbler. It's Aridin. Best drama. For his Robler drama. It's Aridin, baby. Now where is he? Is he playing Roblox? Where's he at? Where's he at? Is he live? Is he playing Roblox? God bless Aridin. He's playing Roblox. Tell him to get in here. And go to stream. And tell him to get in here. He's not showing better Twitch TV. Ah, shoot. Oh, shoot. Ooh. I should have told him. See, but then that would ruin the surprise. You just message him. Okay, I'll wait. Is there a memorial segment? No. But that would have been a good idea. 20 minutes, baby. Only 2 awards. It's already longer than I expected. If I'm being real with you. I see, but then it ruined the surprise. I want him to be like creepy. Next annual creepies. It'll be big. Next annual creepies. Okay, where's Aridin? He better get off Roblox. He better get off Roblox. Nah, see, Aridin deserves this for best drama with Ribbler. Truly, some of the funniest. Aridin! Aridin, you won best drama. Yeah, of course, talking about with Ribbler. Best drama with Ribbler. Wait, I have a clap sound. Hold up, let's see if I can get it to work. There we go. You're a winner. You're a winner, Aridin. Best drama. Would you like to give a speech for the good people here at the Creepies tonight? If not, completely fine. But okay, sure. All right. Listen, you join call. I'll slide you in. Oh, shoot. Speed. All right. It was a fry. It's the freaking creepies. All right. Here we go, everybody. Here comes. Wait. Tell me if you... Oh, wait, hold up. First up, can you guys hear Aridin? I don't know if you can. I don't know if you actually can. No, of course you can. Okay, give you... He is talking. Give me a second. Technical difficulties. Give me a freaking second. Oh, Jesus. Don't mind this. Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Jesus. Okay, so what did I win?
Oh, my God. Aridin, talk.
Hi, how you doing?
Is he loud?
Okay, they can hear me.
Okay. There we go. Okay, Aridin, you have won best drama. The creepies for best drama. What do you have to say about that?
I don't even know what I did.
Robler.
What'd I do?
You know what you did.
What'd I do? What mayhem did I cause?
I need you to give a speech.
Robler kicked my ass after I traveled 30,000 blocks to 1v1 him. I collected 3 boxes of elytras just to get my ass handed to me 5 minutes later.
Okay,
that's my speech.
Would you like to thank anyone for this award?
Uh I still have never been able to kill A-Dog. He combat logged last time I tried.
Thank you, Aaron.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. Go hatch those eggs on Roblox.
All right, let me go back to my stream.
Thank you. Thank you.
See ya.
Good stuff, everyone. Give it up. Give it up. Big respect to Aaron's name. Shout out to him. A big reward here tonight. Big stuff. First speech of the Creepies. Aaron. That's beautiful. Beautiful. Massive respect to Aaron and his Roblox eggs. Okay. First speech of the night, only here in the USA. Big respect, baby.
Yes!
Wait, my chain. Okay. I don't know when I'll do the halftime show. I'll just kind of wing it, though. Alright.
USA.
Okay. Next up. Best strip club. Dang it, bro. Okay, listen. This is all set up at 6 a.m. last night. I apologize if you didn't get it creepy. I'm very sorry. I kind of rushed. But, okay. Next up, best foreigner. Best foreigner, everybody. Who's it gonna be? Best foreigner. Best foreigner.
I'm not coming out of the haha show. Guys, what the hell are you doing? Your room, oh my gosh, take a picture and see what it looks like.
My mom was, she came into the Creepies. Okay. Best foreigner, everybody. Here we go. It's Klom, everybody. It's Klom. Klom is the best foreigner for this year's Creepies, everybody. It's Klom. Clap it up for Klom. She's definitely not here. Definitely not here. She's definitely sleeping. The Romanian takes the cake. Holy moly. Is Zoe gave you a cams code? I get. Sure. Oh, she's in jail. That's true. Don't worry. She'll watch this later. But there will be no speech from Clam. She is in Germany. She's sound asleep. But big shout out to Clam for being best foreigner on this year's Creepies. Mm-hmm. This year's Creepies, baby. We roll right into the next one. Which, big one here. Big one. You know, I think it's a pretty big one. Speechless Aaron. We'll get more, I hope. Okay. Right to the next one. Best non-sub. Who is it? Who is the best non-sub? Who could it be? Alright, here we go. It's Shrimp, everybody. It's Shrimp. Shrimp wins best non-sub for this year's Creepies. There it is, baby. Make sure to add them. Can we get a Shrimp spam, please? To put some respect on Shrimp's name. Can we please get that going? They're absolutely adding Shrimp. I need Shrimp to show up at the Creepies. This is literally the biggest night of the year. And she's not here. But big shout to Shrimp for being best non-sub. Best person who does not give me money.
I don't think Shrimp is coming. But they want a Creepies. Okay. Oh, baby. Night's going good so far. The night's young. It's going good. And I think we're just gonna hop right on. Right on to the next one. Is there a Creepies? Oh, I am in the Creepies VC. Oh, shoot. Okay. I didn't even notice. We're gonna fly through these? No. Listen, the night's young. I didn't even expect this show to last this long. Next Creepies. Let's see. Let me, Oh, shoot. Okay, wait. This one, I'm actually quite excited for. This one, I'm really, really quite excited. Best rapper. Here at the Creepies. Who could it be? Best rapper. Mm-hmm. Who could it be, everybody? I think that it's a fan favorite. The crowd's going wild. It's Young Shooter, everybody. Young Shooter, baby. Young Shooter won this year's best rapper. Creepy. Yes! Everybody is hoping for a freestyle tonight from Young Shooter. Let's get him in here for a speech right now. Let's get him in here for a speech. Hold up, let me. Shoot. Oh, Jesus. Let's get him in here. Let's see what he has to say. Ribbler.
I know this was coming.
About winning best rapper for this year's Creepies.
First of all, I just want to say thank you to everybody that voted me in as best rapper. That's pretty cool. not rapper. I like the picture you chose too. It's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I have the NG of that whole image right there. And so, pretty cool.
Everyone wants to know, will you drop a beat real quick?
I didn't prep anything, but if you give me a couple minutes, I can, like, I'll let you know when I got something going.
Okay, I'll wait.
No, I mean, like, I'll rejoin, like, later. I'll have something. But don't be depressed, it's fine. But thank you. Thank you, everyone, that voted me in, and,
I need the rap right now.
There is no rap.
Just one line.
My name is Rob. I want to rap. No one else got the support because they're all crap. Oh my god.
I tell
you what
that happened. Holy moly. That was the best thing. that was the best thing I could have ever expected from a night like this. He did it. He did it. He's back. One more round of applause for Robler, Young Shooter, for best rapper. God, that was awesome, bro. God, that was awesome. God. Let's go, bro. Yes, dude. Yes. April 14th, baby. Album drop. Young Shooter. God, that was awesome. That was so awesome. Shout out to Young Shooter. Oh, baby. Cams? I don't know about cams, bro. I don't want to mess with this setup. Robler raps, baby. There it is. All right. We're moving right ahead. Right ahead. To the next award. Here we go. What is next?
we have most channel points. Who has collected the most channel points in my stream? Who is it? Who could it be? Who could it be? Let's take a look right now. It's A-Dog, everybody. It's A-Dog. A-Dog has the most channel points in the stream. Clap it up for A-Dog. Oh shoot, my clap. Oh shoot. A-Dog, how many is it? Because it's a lot. I'll tell you that. I know that. I know it's big. I know it's massive. Let's hear from a speech right now. The dog, baby. Let's get him in here for a speech. Hello, A-Dog.
What's up?
What do you have to say about winning most channel points?
I'm just so glad to live in this fucking country, man.
Dude, you're absolutely right. 830,000.
830,000
channel points. Another round of applause for that.
I just want to say I love this country. God bless. USA! 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 USA!
That was awesome. Thank you so much, A-Dog.
Okay, bye.
Bye, A-Dog. God bless America. God, that was awesome. Oh, I see Shrimp. I see Shrimp. Do we get a late speech from Shrimp? I don't think we do. I don't think we do. I don't think we're getting a late speech. Only in America, baby. Where the Creepies is on live in America. Dang. Okay. Okay. Next award. Oh, Jesus, where am I? Okay. I'm getting lost in all the awards because there's so many for tonight. What is next, baby? What is next? What is next? Best mod. It's best mod, everybody. There's so many creepies that we're giving out here tonight. It's best mod. It is best mod. Who's it gonna be? Drum roll. It's Nathaniel Swag, everybody. The longest running mod on my Twitch channel. Give it up for Nate. He's been here from the beginning. Modded. Give it up for Nate Swag, baby. See, this is for Twitch mod, not for Minecraft mod. Twitch mod. Twitch mod. And it goes to Nate. Nate, do we have you in for a speech? Solo will be giving a speech here tonight. So we have a fill-in. Nate's sweet, and we have a fill-in. We have Solo here to give the speech. Let's go in and see what he has to say.
Okay.
Okay.
I have... Okay.
He's got...
I'd like me to thank... He wanted me to thank, Billy's mom. Robler. Me and Rose HC24. We also wanted to read this quote.
Okay.
It is better to live one day as a lion than 100 years as a sheep. Benito Mussolini.
That was so freaking beautiful. Oh, he left. That was so freaking beautiful. A quote from Mussolini. Clap it up for Nate one more time. Best mod. What a legend. No one better. No one better, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. We hop into the next one. We just keep going. And I think we can do halftime show real soon. Not, maybe not yet. Chicken, your creepies has not passed. Solo was about to pass now. But that's alright, because expect the unexpected here at the creepies tonight. Let's go right on to the next one. I'm excited for this one. Most ambitious creep. Most ambitious creep. Now, this one. Yeah, this one I thought long and hard about this one. And, you know, it came to me. Who is building a 1-to-1 scale USS Abraham? And that's exactly who. That's exactly who. It's Siren, everybody. It's Siren. Most ambitious creep. Took on the most ambitious project one could ever imagine. Let's see what he has to say for his speech. I'm really, really quite excited for the speech. Let's check it out. Turning him down before I actually undead him, because I already know. Siren, what do you have to say about your most ambitious creepy?
Man, I was waiting for this to happen. I knew as soon as you said who's building, I knew it. The 1-to-1 scale, Abraham Lincoln. I did say that. Yeah, I do got a quote. You either choose to eat, you either choose to drink the seas, or you drown in them. And I chose to drink the sea. I chose to be the most ambitious little gunk and build the 1-to-1 scale ship. I'm gonna get that done. I'm gonna get it done by the end of this month. Yeah, baby! Thanks for the award, boys.
That was awesome, Siren. Thank you. Thank you for that.
Arigato.
Congrats on the creepy. Okay, for the record, I never want to be called... I don't want anyone to call themselves little gunks ever again. By the way, I never want to hear that. I don't ever want to hear that ever again. But one more round of applause for Siren, everybody. Most ambitious creep. Only Lil Bill. And that's only I can say that. Literally only I can say that. Oh wow. That was an exciting one. That one, there's only one Lil Bill, alright? Little and big gunkies? Gunkles? Oh nah. Okay.
Oh shit. You're giving out awards, right? The coolest mom? Never reward for that? Are you done?
No. I didn't. There's actually no coolest mom. I'm saying that right now. There's actually no coolest mom. I'll be real with you. There's actually no. There is no coolest mom. I'm being. Okay, next award. Here we go. We do actually have. Okay, there is actually a coolest mom. And it's actually my mom. It's actually my mom. So, clap it up for my mom. Everybody, clap it up for my mom. It's my mom.
It's my mom. There we go. It's my mom. Fake collapse. Beautiful stuff. My mom won a creepy. First mom in existence to win a creepy. It was planned, baby. It was planned. Landslide victory. Oh, Jesus. There's a bit of a... Everyone wants a speech. Mom, are you watching? Can you come in my room? If you're watching... Oh, okay. We're gonna have a... We have a mom speech coming. I think soon. What's she doing? She just needs to come in my room. She's like, I think I hear her out there saying, "Do I tape it?" No, it's live. It's live right now. You got to tape it. I just need her to come in my room. For a quick impromptu creepy for best mom. I don't she's not coming. Tape it? I might need to tape it. What's she doing?
I'm not coming in. I don't have any makeup on, my hair's
okay,
not
well,
dry.
You can stand right there. You can stand right there. And then,
yeah, okay. And I don't want to be seen.
No, that's all right.
I don't want to be seen.
Just say,
I have any makeup. I don't want to do that.
Just say thank you. You got to say thank you for the creepy.
Thank you for the creepy?
Yeah.
Thank you for the creepy.
Okay, thanks, Mom.
Okay, am I done?
Yeah, you're done.
All right. No, if I had my hair down, I would, but I look like crap.
Everybody, big round of applause for my mom. Big round of applause. Beautiful. Oh, my mic. Oh, shoot. Oh. Big round of applause, everybody. For my mom. Mm. God bless all the mothers in this beautiful country. God bless. Okay. We're behind schedule. We're going to go right into the next creepy. Okay, we have very best from raid. There's been a lot of raids, you know, over the years. A lot of raids for the channel. Been some big ones and some small ones. Very best from raid. Who was the best person who came in from a raid? Drum roll. Let's get it. It's chicken, everybody. It's chicken. Oh, shit. It's chicken. It's chicken, baby. From the Tapple raid. 1,000 people. But he's the one. He's the one. He's been here through it all. The best. Very best. From raid. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Do we have a speech? I think he's in a car. I think he's in a car. I don't know if he can't speech. But, Chicken, what do you have to say about this award? Through the chat box feature. He's typing right now. The very best from raid. Mr. Chicken Butt. It's like it's a solo. Solo can fill in if needed. while we wait, yeah, that's true. That's true. While we are waiting, we're gonna have a word. See, I still have a speech impediment, but a word from our sponsor. All right. Manscaped. Have you ever had to shave your balls? Because I have. And the only one that I use is Manscaped. Manscaped. All the time. How do you think I get these balls looking so fresh? Manscaped. Oh god. Jake, just message it anywhere, honestly. We'll do an impromptu balls while we wait. Green screen balls. Stanky? Bro, I'm already sweating. I'm in a coat. Oh, God. Best dog award. Oh, shoot. My audio. Oh, God. I unplugged it. It wasn't me, I swear. Do we have a speech from Chicken? Or... Oh, he messaged? Sol's coming in with the speech, speaking for Chicken. Here it is. I'm dragging him in. Let's see what he has to say. Sol, what do you have to say for Chicken?
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, so... He wants to dedicate this creepy to Tapple, even though he's a bitch who completely abandoned his UHC viewers because his shitty other vids got more views. Oh, and so and you solo, Greenbot, Gunk, and that's it.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you, Solo.
You're gay.
And thank you, Chicken. Kill yourself, bro. Alright, thank you, Chicken. Big shout out to Chicken, baby. One round of applause. One more round of applause for Chicken. Absolute legend. Been here since the raid, hasn't... I mean, he's been here all the time. Couldn't thank him more. We don't... Did I say that on the creepies? Ah. Shoot. Fat. Cock. The chicken, baby. And now we roll right into the next one. We just keep it going here. We're gonna keep it going. We're gonna keep it going. We have another beautiful one coming up. I don't think we're gonna get a speech for this one, but I have it here anyway. Gayest creep. Gayest creep, everybody. Who's gayest creep? Who is gayest creep? A lot of people are called gay in this channel. But there's one that really is, that truly is gay. And that is... That's Quack, everybody. That's Quack. That's Quack, baby. That's Quack. Quack for the gayest creepy. It's Quack. I don't think he's here tonight to give a speech. But we miss Quack and all of his gaming. Go ahead, stream. Is he streaming? I was wrong. God bless the gays, baby. Is he on the stream? Is he streaming right now? Wait, hold up. I'm looking. Oh, Jesus, I can't. Where's he at? Where's he at? I'll see him. Oh, he is streaming. Oh, you're right. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna get him. Yeah, Nate. I mean, I guess, if you have it. Okay. We might just have to skip over this. He seems like he's in a heated Call of Duty round. Okay, let's just... We'll go. If he comes, we'll just do a late speech. But for right now, we move on. So we can stay on pace. Dang. Alright. Next award. I'm really excited for this one. This one is gonna be an exciting one. Here we go. Biggest terrorist. Who is the biggest terrorist for this year's annual Creepies? Who could it be? Here we go. It's Max, everybody. Max was biggest terrorist at this year's Creepies. He wins biggest terrorist at this year's Creepies, everybody. That's my terrorist, the one and only. Yes. Let's get him in here for a speech, see what he has to say. Let's get him in here to see what he has to say right now. Let's go in, see what he's gonna say. Max, what do you have to say about this Creepy?
You know, I'd just like to thank not only God, but Jesus himself, but for blessing me with this award. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for making me a terrorist. Actually, I have a quote. I'd rather not say who it's from. If you win, you need not have to explain. If you lose, you should not be there to explain.
That's incredible.
Look who's not here. All losers. And I'm not going to explain myself.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you, Max. Thank you.
Thank you for voting me best terrorist.
Of course. He said, I don't know that one. I'm gonna have to do some research. I don't actually know it. I don't know. I'm gonna be honest. I'm lost. But I know it's something good. I know it's something good. I know it is. Uh-oh. Oh, I know who it is now. I know who it is. Okay. After this one, we're going to do one more award, and then we're going right into the halftime show for tonight's Creepies. We're going into the halftime show after one more award here. Favorite art major. Okay, next up. Best chatter. Who is the best chatter in my stream? Who can chat the best? Who can flood my chat the most? Who can do it the best? It's Solo, everybody. It's Solo, baby. It's Solo. Solo gets Creepy. The Creepies for best chatter. He gets it. Abuela. Right here, baby. You might think that is a woman. An abuela, perhaps, but that is Solo. And we're gonna get a speech from him right now. Let's see what he has to say. Let me... Shoot. Okay. Okay. Solo, what do you have to say for best chat?
Okay, there we go. I'd like to thank my shitty laptop. My parents. You for streaming so I can chat. And I also have a quote. Okay. Long before time had a name, Ninjago was created by the first Spinjitzu master. Using the four weapons of Spinjitzu, the Scythe of Quakes, the Nunchucks of Lightning, the Shurikens of Ice, and the Sword of Fire. Weapons so powerful, no one can handle all of their power at once. When he passed away, his two sons swore to protect them, but the oldest was consumed by darkness and wanted to possess them. A battle between brothers broke out, and the oldest was struck down and banished to the underworld. Peace returned, and the younger brother hid the weapons, but knowing his older brother's relentless ambition for power, he placed a guardian to protect them, and for fear of his own demise, a map for an honest man to hide. That honest man was your father. The older brother is Lord Garbadon. And I need to find those weapons before he does. Sensei Wu.
So, that was absolutely beautiful. Thank you for giving that wonderful speech. Chills. Chills all around for that iconic speech. And one more clap for Solo. Best chatter, baby. Best chatter. Best chatter, baby. Yes! That was Lego Ninjago, baby. Boom. I love Ninjago. I gotta go down another button, bro. I'm sweating. I'm absolutely drenched right now. Wait, I can't. There might be nip. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's time for the halftime show. Oh, baby. Oh, you guys are gonna love this. It's halftime show time. And as I said at the beginning, Seven Seasons. Oh, baby. As I said in the beginning, big halftime show featuring the Top Hat Monkeys, Siren Head, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, and Skeleton Gang. Give it up, everybody. Give it up. Here we go. Here we go, baby. We're going in. You're gonna see a black screen for a second, but we're going into the halftime show right now. Sit back, relax. There will be no clipping because this may be copyright, but we're going in for the halftime show. Let's go. Everybody, I will be joining the audience for this performance down here. I will be joining the audience. I will be cheering them on. Here we go. Everybody give it up for the halftime show. Just hanging by a thread. I God is beautiful.
Leave my door open just a crack.
Please take me away from here.
Cause I feel like such an insomniac. As they said farewell, but I'll know where several are if my dreams get real bizarre. Cause I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. I'd like to make myself believe the planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake. Everything is never as it seems. I'd like to make myself believe the planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems.
I'd like to make myself believe turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at the seams.
That was freaking beautiful, everybody. That was beautiful. Give it up for the halftime show. Here at the Creepies today. Give it up for the halftime show. They came out to put on a performance for you. Give it up for... I cried the whole time, bro. Dude, same. That was Drake featuring Joe Gatto. Everybody. They are signed for Super Bowl. They made it big after tonight. After the Creepies. But that was the beautiful halftime show. Oh, shoot. I forgot that wasn't playing. There we go. It was a tearjerker, I know. But I got him. It was a hard grab, but I got him. I got him to perform. And I'm super happy that they did. Oh, baby. Now, we finish the show with... How many more? We have more awards to give out. Next. Let's see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, we have a lot more than I thought. we gotta go quick. We go quick. We go quick. Okay. Next up, we have... Oh, it is only 10. We got time. Maybe I did the halftime show too early, but that's all right. I do need to pack because I have not packed for vacation, but that's all right. I can get that. Okay. Best drug abuser, everybody. Best drug abuser. Who's it gonna be? Who is this one gonna be? Vile Sean Toko. Here we go. Tab, everybody. It's Tab. For best drug abuser on tonight's Creepies. It's Tab. It is absolutely Tab. Now, do we have a speech? She was in. Oh no, there she. Tev, best drug abuser, goes to you on this night's creepies. Congrats. Because it's here. It's happening. Will we get a speech from Tav tonight? I don't know. I do not know. I believe she's in a car. So, we could just move on. Hold up. I'm holding. It finally paid off, because she wanted creepies, baby. Let's get it. Okay, we got some good ones coming up. I actually some real good one. I'm sweating up a storm. Absolutely drenched. Okay, here we go. Here is Tav for the creepies. Let's see what she has to say. Tav, what do you have to say about this award? Tav? Riddle? Tav? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Clap it up. Clap it up for Tav, everybody. Best drug abuse. Best drug abuse. It finally caught up. Ugh. Best drug abuse. She. Best drug abuse. That was it. Drag, you were in there. Okay, here, wait, we're going back in. Oh, shoot. Tav? Hello? 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 What's going on right now? What's going on? What's happening? Tab, your mic's not working. I'm sweating, and your mic isn't working. I might need to. I don't know. I'm gonna drop. Normal. Oh my god. Normal as in phone? Or like we're normal on Discord. Take off the shirt. I can't do that. Bro, I guess I'll try calling her on Discord and see what happens. See if that helps. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
I can't join that call, it's fucked!
What do you have to say about the creepies?
Send it.
Exactly.
Straight up, just send it.
Exactly. Anyone to thank for tonight?
What?
Anyone to thank for tonight's creepy?
My boyfriend.
Beautiful. Okay, thank you, Ty. Goodbye. Okay. Everybody, clap it up for Tav, best drug abuser for tonight's creepies. Everyone, clap it up. There we go. All right. Beautiful. Right into the next one, baby. You're driving. Oh, shoot. Ooh, inspiring speech from Pav. Next one. We have best streamer, everybody. Best streamer. It's best streamer. Who is the best streamer? Kryptonite's creepy. It's Neo, everybody. It's Neo. It's Neo. Neo. Everybody, it's Neo. Round of applause for Neo. Let's go. And we're gonna jump right into the speech, see what he has to say about this award for best streamer. Let's see. Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold up. Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi?
Oh, Frankie, what do you have to say about this award?
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I would like to thank Toko.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I would like to thank you. And Robler.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Congrats. Congrats, Neo. Congrats.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming out.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
Beautiful. One more round of applause. One more round of applause. We have some really good awards coming up here right now. These next two might be some of my favorites for the night. Very well might be some of my favorites for the night. Coming up. What is next? It is Best Minority. It's Best Minority. Who is the Best Minority? I'm excited for this one. Here we go, baby. No, they do not do that. Here we go, baby. It is. It's Taco, everybody. It's Toko. Everybody clap it up. Best Minority. Best Minority. The Taco Wakes 13. Everybody. The Taco Wakes. Now, I don't know if we'll be getting a speech. I don't know. He was on the fence about it. But he got Best Minority for tonight. We will see if he gets a speech. Now, does Toko want to give a speech? Oh, there he is. He's here. We drag him in. Let's see what he has to say right now. Toko, what do you have to say about this award?
I tried my hardest. You know, I really gave it my all. Sorry, I'm in a ranked match because I didn't know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I give my hardest. I really gave my all. I want to thank everyone. I want to thank my mommy.
Yeah.
Most importantly. Yeah, that's it.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you. You can't see it, but I'm doing the.
I already know what you're doing. I already know.
You can't. You know the the Mario Party. Yeah.
Yeah.
Beautiful. All right. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful. One more round of applause for Best Minority, baby. Toko. Taco Wakes. Huge award tonight. This next one, I am really excited for. I'm really excited for this next one. Really, truly excited for this next award. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Here we go. It's most likely to be 100% better than every religion. Who is it? Who could it be? Who is it, baby? Who is it? It is Stove 76, everybody. It's Stove 76. Stove 76. Beautiful. Beautiful award here tonight. For Stove 76. Bro, I am not messing with my garbage, bro. I am not adding no more images. But that's beautiful. Stove 76. For most likely to be 100% better than every religious person. Beautiful. I am not messing with this garbage. It took me forever. I am not messing with it. I'm not. But that's a beautiful award here. For Stone. Oh my god, Fit. I gotta get this. Get him in here. Oh, Jesus. No, we're going right to the next award. Right to the next award. Okay. Best behind the scenes mod. Who is it? Best behind the scenes mod. Some might know who it is. Some might know. It is. It's Pig, everybody. It's Pig. Round of applause for Pig. It's Pig. Pig has been the best behind the scenes mod. for this year's Creepies. For all the work he has done on the most recent server. I don't know if there'll be a speech here either, but... Okay, we got some good ones coming up though. Pig is one of Creepy. But Pig is not here anymore. So... I think we'll just roll on through. We'll keep pumping them out. Because we have... 1, 2, 3. Okay. Listen, we have five... five more creepies. And then there's the final three, I think. Which we will vote on. Together. We'll vote on together. Pig is in a FaceTime call. He can't. Can't do it. The mic? Oh my god. Okay. Let's roll the next one. I think Pig is a no-go. Okay, let's go. Next up. I'm drenched. I'm absolutely drenched out here. Next up. Most loyal creep. Who is most loyal creep? Through all these years. Through the 2 years. Who could it be? Who is it? Who is it? Give it up. It's Caleb, everybody. It's Caleb. For this year's most loyal creepy. It's Caleb. For this year's creepy. Everybody clap. Round of applause. I did change the pig. That is a changed pig. Everyone give it up. You said that one. Okay, we're gonna go roll right to the speech. Oh, shoot. Dang. Okay, I changed it to the wrong one. Shoot. Okay, don't worry. We're gonna go right into the speech. Let's see what she has to say. Okay, what do we have to say about this creepy?
You put the wrong photo!
Do you have anyone you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank... you... my old laptop...
Mm-hmm.
Boredom...
Mm-hmm.
Having no other friends...
Mm-hmm.
And, I guess that's it.
That's it. Thank you.
But you didn't change the photo.
I'm so sorry. I thought in my silly head I changed it to this one and I thought.
Well, no, but I asked again for a different one.
Oh god.
You know, you went with this one, so.
Okay. Well, right to the next one. Thank you.
Well, I mean, you could have changed it.
Oh god, oh god.
Anyway, okay. I'll just leave this for later.
Okay,
bye.
Thank you.
Really loyal.
I'm drenched. Absolutely drenched. Okay. We have a good one coming up here. Okay. Good one coming up here. Next award. What could it be? It is best weeb. It's best weeb, everybody. Best weeb. Who is the best weeb for this year's Creepies? Who's the best weeb? Give it up. It's Mike, everybody. It's Mike for best weeb. It's Mike. Oh baby, it's Mike. Mr. Joe Nuts for best weeb. Yes. Start speaking Squid Game, baby. You're giving Mike's speech? Solo is giving Mike's speech. So let's see what he has to say. Let's get Solo in here. For Mike's speech. This one will be interesting. Solo, what does Mike have to say for his speech?
Okay, wait, I have to find it. He wanted to start off with, something he wrote down. Wait a minute. Okay. Somebody once told me, the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb, with her finger and her thumb, in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming, and they don't stop coming. Head to the rules, and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. But what's wrong taking the back street? Never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't grow. Yeah, that's all I'm going to read from the song.
Beautiful.
Now, wait, I have a quote.
Quote.
America has been hit by Allah at its most vulnerable point, destroying, thank God, its most prestigious buildings. Osama bin Laden.
Beautiful. Beautiful quote tonight in the Creepies. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Solo. Beautiful speech for the Creepies tonight. Beautiful. And Pig is back. God bless this country. Well done, Mike, for best week. Well done. One more round of applause. Well done. Pig, you got best behind the scenes mod. And we're rolling right into the next one. Right into the next one. We have best wild card. Oh nah, Mike, oh nah. Best wild card. Who's best wild card? For this night, creepy. He said James. It is not James. Best wild card is gonna be. It's Dubbers, everybody. It's Jay Dubbers. Clap it up for Dubbs. Dubbers is the best wild card at tonight's Creepies. It's the Dubinator at tonight's Creepies Award. Oh, baby. It's Dubbs. Let's see if Dubbs can give a speech here tonight. Let's see. Let's find out. Dubbs, what do you have to say about this award?
I'm like tired. I don't know what to say. I'll make this short. Thanks.
Beautiful. Beautiful, Dubbs. Thank you. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Clap it up for Dubbs. Well done for Dubbs right there. Beautiful. Best wildcard award. And now, we have the last normal award. Last normal award for the night. Last normal award. Last normal award. For the night. It is. You'll never guess who this is. Best sibling. It's the best sibling award. Best sibling award. Who is this one gonna be? There might be some guesses in chat. It's me, all in. Give it up. It's Alina, everybody. It's Alina. Best sibling. By a landslide, it's Alina. For best sibling. Beautiful. I think she's running it. What do you have to say for your babies?
Thanks. Thank you guys for being nice to me, you know. I really appreciate it. Yeah. You know, I'm just... I forced him to do this.
Beautiful.
You know what I mean, like, forced you to put that... Okay, this is awkward. I'm gonna go. I'm sorry.
Beautiful award here tonight. Round of applause.
Oh God. Oh Jesus.
Beautiful. All right. Here we go. So now, we have three more creepies to give out. We have three more creepies. Three more creepies. And then we're going to wrap up the show. Okay. Big awards. Three big awards coming up next. Right now. We're gonna need a poll for this. Let me pull them up right now. First up, best hair. Best hair. Alright? Best hair. Last three awards, best hair. Let's pull up the nominees for best hair. It is A-Dog, Jufro, Max, or Solo. These are your nominees for best hair. These are your nominees for best hair. We gotta get a poll going. Right now. There is a poll. Everybody vote in the poll. Vote right now for best hair. Stop the count. Everybody needs to vote. It is pretty even. It is a very even vote. Oh my God. It is an even. A-Dog and Max taking it. Oh baby, A-Dog's taking it. Oh, 544. Vote A-Dog if you love America. It is a 5-1-4-4 vote. here tonight at the Creepies. Oh my god. This is insane. How long is this? How long is this? Oh my god. A-Dog at 7. 8. A-Dog is at 8 votes for best hair. And I think that's gonna be it. I think that's it. I think A-Dog's won. I think he's done it. I think he did it. I think he did it. Oh wait, Sola. Sola's gotten 7 now. Sola's got 8. They're here. The alts are back. It's a tie vote. It's a tie vote. Bro, where did... Bro. Bro, who got the ult in? Is there foul play? I don't know. I think there's ult. There's foul play. I think there's ult. I think if there's ulting. Oh no. Oh god. Okay. I say we storm the Capitol. Cough rules. Okay, what are we saying here? I sense foul play. So I'm about to give it to A-Dog. With 8 votes. I'm about to give it to A-Dog with 8 votes. Okay, okay, how about do top 2. Roll a solo and A-Dog one now. Solo versus A-Dog. Roll it right here, final election. Solo versus A-Dog. See, foul play. That's an alt. That's an alt right there. That's an alt. Foul play. Foul play, baby. Who is who? Top left, A-Dog. Top right, me. Bottom left, Solo. Bottom right, Max. It's Solo versus A-Dog here at the Creepies. So, Solo's got... It is a 6-2 vote. I gotta open this, hold on. It is a 6-3 vote. Solo versus A-Dog. 6-4. Here at the Creepies. Keep voting. Everyone get to the polls. A 6-5. 7-6. 7-7. God, I've never seen a fight like this at the Creepies before. Oh, Jesus. Seven, eight, sugar tits? Oh my god. Oh my god, it's an 8-8 vote. It's an 8-8 vote right now. It's a tie vote. It's tied. It's tied right now. We need people to vote in the election. Actually, wait. Let me just get rid of... This is the last two. Last two. 8-9. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. It's an 8-9 vote. This poll is way too long. We need to make it shorter next time. It is a 9-9 vote here at the Creepies right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a 10-10 vote. Oh my god. And the poll is coming to a close. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. A-Dog is on top. Solo's on bottom. Whoever has not voted, decide right now who has better hair. Do you like the curly or the abuela? Decide right now. Curly or abuela? 11-10. It's 11-10. It's 11-11. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. It's gonna be it. Oh my god. Oh my god, A-Dog took it at the end. Oh my god. A-Dog wins best hair. By a one vote. By one vote. Last second vote. For A-Dog. For best hair at today's Creepies. Both beautiful. Beautiful locks. As seen here tonight. Beautiful. All three all counts? Holy moly. So your locks are magnificent as well. But A-Dog is taking the creepy today. Very well played. Let's get A-Dog in here. Does A-Dog want to do another speech for best hair? Is A-Dog going to do another speech? Best hair. God bless this beautiful country. Okay, let's see what he has to say.
I can't even speak right now. I'm shocked. I'm shell shocked.
Hey, A-Dog, what do you have to say about that close election?
I kind of shit myself.
That was intense. Anybody like
congratulations
to thank for
all the other contestants. So yourself and Max.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Godspeed.
Godspeed.
God bless the creepies and God bless America.
Thank you, Adolf. Thank you. Thank you very much. Big Best Hair Award. Oh, shoot. Go stay, dog. Okay, two more creepies tonight. Two more. Only two. And they are poll. They're polls for tonight. There's only two more creepies. And it is. Best clip. Is best clip, everybody. Best clip. I'm gonna go right in and play them right now. First clip. A-Dog dies.
Oh!
Oh!
No!
Oh my!
That's so...
Beautiful clip. That's A-Dog dies. Is there an echo? Oh shoot! Don't worry. I got the echo. Second clip. Is Dumpy. I mean, let's just there's some Crocs here. Some Crocs.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Beautiful, beautiful. And last nominee for tonight. I gotta pee. Bro, everything's taking damage.
Yo, I gotta pee.
Nice.
I can't. Come, shark. Shark just killed me.
Beautiful. Beautiful tonight. Those are the nominees. We have. It is A-Dog dies versus Dumpy versus I gotta pee. Everyone vote. We'll have a shorter poll this time. Nate, make that time a little lower, so it's not as long. Everybody get to the polls. There's an echo? Oh, shoot. I mean, do you think? I'll play A Dog Dies one more time just in case anyone didn't see.
Oh!
Oh.
No!
There it is. That's A Dog Dies. It's looking like a landslide victory. For I Gotta Pee. Oh, baby. Holy moly. I think it's a landslide victory. I think that's it. I think I Gotta Pee wins. Beautiful. I Gotta Pee wins. Now this Chicken's typing a speech right now for that wonderful clip. Big congratulations for I Gotta Pee. Oh, he gave a speech. Real chicken speech. Holy moly. Clap it up for I Gotta Pee. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Is Chicken gonna give his first speech of the night? Is this gonna be real? Okay. Oh, shoot. You can't hear the music. There we go. That's on me. That's on me. Real chicken speech? Is it gonna be a real chicken speech? Holy moly. I'm drenched. I am. The adrenaline is pumping. Testosterone. And I am something else right now. I am absolutely going to drop dead and keel over if I have to stay in this suit for 20 more minutes. It might be over. But there's one more award left. After the chicken speech. He says, 1 second. Oh, baby. Dude, if you would have told me that this show would have lasted 2 hours, there's no way I would have called you a liar. A filthy liar. Oh, there he is. Let's bring him in for the speech. Chicken, what do you have to say about this award?
Oh, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Okay. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Listen,
I don't really have a speech prepared. I'll just read a quote. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God. And, I gotta pee. Something.
Beautiful. Beautiful chicken. Beautiful speech. He said it. He said it, everybody. He said it. He said it. Clash for chicken. He said the line, baby. He said the line. Expect the unexpected on tonight's Creepies. Holy moly. That was crazy. That was insane. He said the line. He said the line. Holy moly. And now, for one of the most anticipated creepies of today. Last creepy of the day, right here. Last creepy. The last creepy. It is. Best creep. Best creep. Straight up best creep. Nominees. A-Dog. Ribbler. Mike. Toko. These are your nominees. These are the nominees for today. For best creep of the group. We get a poll going. For best creep. The last award of the night. Poll time. I don't know if Nate is here. Is Nate here to make a poll? Oh, he did. Best creep poll is up, everybody. Everybody get in and vote. Who is best creep? Who is it? Who is it, baby? Okay, there it is. I got it open. It is a close vote. Said didn't follow guidelines? Shoot. It's 4-4-4. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus, Adog's leading with 5. Who's the best creep? 6. Your uncle's not here. If Adog wins this award, he will go down in history as most creepies won in one night. 7 votes for Adog. Will the frog pull through tonight on the creepies? Oh my god. Oh my, he's got 8. He's got 8. It's looking like an A frog victory. A dog, the dog victory. Come on, baby. This is the most anticipated award of tonight, and it's looking like it goes to A-Dog. Absolutely beautiful. Triple crown tonight on the creepies from A-Dog. 3 creepies in one night. Never done before. It's A-Dog, everybody. Let's bring him in here for his last speech of the night. The final speech of the creepies tonight. Let's bring him in. Let's see what he has to say.
Triple crown, baby.
triple crown on the creepies, baby.
Someone could say the best of the best.
Dang. A-Dog, any big thank yous for tonight's creepies?
I want to thank my mother, my father, the boys. And most of all, most importantly, I want to thank this beautiful fucking country. Only in the USA.
Beautiful. Beautiful. No Landon? No MLG Snail?
Yeah, sure, him too.
Okay, MLG Snail. One more round of applause for Adog. Triple crown on the creepies. Let's go. Okay, thank you, Adog. Beautiful. Beautiful. The last creepy of the night went to A-Dog. And that is the last award. The last award of the night. Now what? Now it's the closing ceremony. It's the closing ceremony. We do the closing ceremony. Fix my bed. Bro, I'm sweaty. What I will do is I'm taking this jacket off. That's what I am actually doing. I am taking this jacket off. Cause it is smoking. Oh. Oh Jesus. I am not taking this off. I'm not free the nipple. But oh, he said, here's one more thing. It's a VIP, baby! An unforeseen moment on the Creepies. A VIP. For solo. No way. Slash VIP. Solo Vaughn. There he is. There's his new badge. Here today. Oh my god. Wow. Welcome to the VIP club, Solo. One more round of applause. God bless America. God bless this country. Wow. That was beautiful. Only in America can this happen. Only in America, baby. American made. I heard a quick stanky. You can't see it. Can you see? Oh! You did not see Dipple. No, you didn't. Camera's going back up. You did not see Nipple. No, no, we. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No, you didn't. Oh, Jesus. I was here. Okay, but. That was the end of the Creepies. Thank you to everyone who came out. Bro, go count Nipple. Bro, there's no way my nip slipped, bro. I'm done for, bro. Shoot. But, thank you to everyone who came out. Big shout out to everyone who got Creepies tonight. Oh, Jesus, he's clipping it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. All my green screen's bugging because I took the jacket off. I'm over here dying. Dying.
Gay bitch!
We are gonna roll a lizard. I didn't forget. But thank you to everyone who came out. God bless America. And I thank this chat. You guys made this possible. That's right. You guys. You did this. Mm-hmm. You with more gay bits. I need to pack. I go on vacation tomorrow. I gotta pack. Okay. Now we are gonna do the final thing for the Creepies. Oh, it's true, we can raid Aaron. Okay, we'll raid Aaron. Okay. Everybody. Please stand. Everybody, please stand. Please, everyone, participate in this night's Pog Lizard. This is a special lizard tonight. I'll read Aaron. Everybody stand. It is a special lizard. We end it. Everybody.
Hey there, friend. I know you've been having some troubles lately, but I need you to be the person I know you can be. Don't leave anything up to chance. I believe in you, pal. We all believe in you.
God.
You're a winner, kiddo. And don't you ever forget.
Yes! 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 Big lizard, everybody. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely freaking beautiful. Oh, baby. 2 hour creepies. 2 hour creepies. It's time to hop on server. Oh. Okay. Let's get Aridin. We're gonna raid Aridin. But again, thank you to everyone. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. <There's>... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, I was just about to raid you. Jesus. No, we're raiding. Aridin, I appreciate it. I was just about to raid you too. I'm raiding Neo. We're raiding Neo. Neo. Add to Neo. Oh, Jesus. I can't. God, I'm. Aridin, thank you for the raid. I was just. I'm dead serious. Just about to raid you. On dead. God dang serious. I was just about to shoot. Raise me created. I'm not showing boob. But thank you. No, for real. Thank you for everyone showing up for the creepies tonight. I will not. I'll do a tease. That's it. Post Creepies raid, everybody. Thank you for showing up. I appreciate every single one of you. And I will be gone. I'm going on vacation. And I hope to see you back here in like 2 weeks. I'll try to slip a stream in between, but thank you. Bye, chat. Bye. Bye. Creepies is over. Bye, guys. Bye.